Jeremiah 50 and verse 6, coming from the Tanakh, the writings of the prophets, the Hebrew Bible, and this is what it reads. For my people have been lost sheep, their shepherds led them astray and caused them to roar on mountains and valleys and hills. They have forgotten their resting place. It is known fact that African American lineage can be traced back to the seed of Abraham from the tribe of Judah, and our heritage can be found in the Torah, which are the five books of Moses, the Tanakh, the writings of the prophets. We are the modern day lost sheep that scatter among the nations today, fulfilling Bible prophecy. And the second coming of Christ is only talking to Jeremiah 15 verse 6. For my people have been lost sheep, their shepherds led them astray. The prophet Jeremiah, the Levite, was sent to the nation of Judah, the Jews that was left at Jerusalem during the days of King Solomon, 1 Kings 11 verse 36, unto his son will I leave him one tribe, so that my servant David may always have a light for me at Jerusalem, the city which I have chosen me to put my name there. So he left one tribe when he split the kingdom. He left Judah and he placed his name there at Jerusalem. Okay, so when you go back and read the Tanakh, the Jews did not keep his laws, statutes, and commandments that he gave to Moses to give to the Levites, and the Levites gave it to the elders of Israel at that time. So he would speak to the Levites, which would be the priests. So he sent Jeremiah to warn Judah that he was going to send judgment on them if they did not repent and return back to the laws and statutes and commandments that he gave to their forefathers. But when you read the story of Jeremiah, you're going to see that they didn't repent and they went into captivity. Okay. Now, God allowed them to go into captivity, just like he allowed us to go back into captivity. When you start reading the Tanakh, you're going to realize that Israel have been scattered many times through their disobedience. And today is the last and final time for his people that he scattered, when you go back and read the Tanakh. So, Brother Polite, regardless of what they say you've done or what it is that they are posting about you online, remember, I'm not here to judge you. I'm here to remind you of your inheritance, which is to come, which is Jesus Christ. Our people are being destroyed for the lack of knowledge, because our day churches don't teach us about lineage or heritage, where we can be traced back to. So we are left with nothing but pure ignorance and a lot of public manipulation coming out of this religious system. And this religious system has stolen our heritage, as well as the Hebrew Bible, and merchandised everything and sold it right back to the poor, same black people that Christ came and died for over 2,000 years ago. We are the offspring of the tribe of Judah, and that's who he's coming for. When you start reading the New Testament, Matthew 15 verse 24 makes it very clear who he is coming for again. And he answered and said, for I am not sent but unto lost sheep of the house of Israel. Know the truth, come back to your heritage, and hope you learn from your mistake, and embrace your people. Shalom.